Hey, this thing will stop loosening itself. What's up, JJ? Appreciate you for coming in. How you been, bro? Had a good day? What's up, y'all? Thank you for coming on the stream. I'm trying to tighten my chair back so it won't move, hopefully. Can you stay like that, please? Firm. Yeah, I had a great day. Great time at church. Glad I upload some videos for once. But you know what you about to do. Run them up. About to run that score up on everybody. They can't stop me. Never will. Yeah. Do you play my team? I think you say you do. Or do you just watch others play it pretty much? Come on, 2K. Connect. What's up, Luther? Luther. Luther. You play a lot. I know you ducking me in Superbag. Nah. Not at all, bro. Not at all. Here we go. You trying to match up? You might match up right now. Are you not playing the game at all? Wendell Lou. Oh, you got Jimmy Butler. That's an L. Donovan Mitchell, please be in the. Bro, y'all, I got this Devin Booker with a 3-point shoot. 99. So I'm going to be scoping from everywhere today. I'm going to be scoping from everywhere. You're not going to be able to stop me. Man, I watched you how to make PD every time, but I can't play. I understand. I mean, yeah, I shoot the most threes. I shoot more threes than anybody. I shoot more threes than anybody that I know. What I'm talking about, I just want to jack threes. You see what I do? I come down the court and literally just pass to Bill or Booker. And just shoot the ball deep. Just because he got limitless range. I used to do that with Pete Maravich when I got mad. I think you saw that a few times. But, I mean, the best thing to do is just to get you a team that can shoot threes. And then have, like I said, somebody like DeMar DeRozan. You know, since you say that's not your style just to shoot threes. Get somebody like DeMar DeRozan that can penetrate and get to the basket. And, score any just about any time he wants to. That's the best thing to do. But I got this Larry Sanders. He's a hidden game. Him gym for sure. Is he really an in gym? I run 3-point plays all game. It's a cheese. I don't really know how to run plays. I just run pick and roll the whole time. And I don't know. See, they say. But you gotta know how to play defended also. You gotta know how to play defended. What do you mean how to play defended? Like how to defend the 3-point plays? Or what? Or you mean play like defending the play like defending the your your team against that team. I hate when people off ball. Like, bro, don't do off ball. Oh my goodness. I hate when people off ball, bro. I spam pick and roll and look to kick it. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. If you get somebody like, definitely if you get somebody. Dang. You get somebody like DeMar DeRozan, he gonna be able to kick, gonna be able to dunk it a lot. So you ain't gotta worry about that. That's the best. That's my best advice for you. Just because you like to play that D. I got a Bruiser on Bradley Beal and James Harden. So, dang, bro, that ain't fair. He just. I don't care. Oh! Come on, man. I'm playing stupid. 5-out pick and roll phase is GG usually. That's all I do, pick and roll. I've been doing pick and roll for the longest. You can't stop it. You can't, because I used to play with smaller guards. But now that I got James Harden, with James Harden, it's not a, he's a great defender. I'm not a great defender, but he can dunk on just about anybody. I'm finna go to zone for a minute so I can get this lead back down. Oh my goodness. Come on. Oh my goodness, I'm playing terrible. Like, I'm really playing terrible. And I can't get a rebound. Oh my goodness, okay. There we go. Let's go! There we go, we down by two. Damn, I wanted that. Oh man, I'm ready to get this Ogaskis, bro. Let's go. Dang, bro, what is that? Why did it move so slow? Let's go. We good. Good defense. Great defense. What we finna do? Why is James... Bruh. He not that terrible at passing the ball. He not that terrible at passing the ball. That just made me mad. Because they really just made me turn the ball over. Cause you don't, oh my goodness. Literally in the first quarter for me, I'll jack threes and get 10 plus. Hold on. Nope. I'll get 10 plus lead and adjust and hit the adjust match. So, But this car right here, bro, this thing. Dang. Got one. Oh, he can't shoot that. Oh my goodness. Bruce Bowen ain't no player like that. That's a GG right there. That's a GG. You ain't gonna be a help on him. Too much. I'm gonna go to a zone. Gotta make him play crazy. Gotta make him play crazy. Do stuff he ain't used to doing. Oh my goodness, there we go. That boy five. Uh-oh, Devin Booker. Shoot. Oh, he missed it. Goat out here, bro. Oh, it's a steal. Oh, he blocked that? You're already a 99. Oh, let's go. Let's go. Who we gonna throw to? Devin Booker. Again. Again. Bang. Let's go. It's Devin Booker. What you expect? What you want? You want a cookie? Let's go. Goat. Defense. Devin, bro, Donovan Mitchell is such a great defender. He's a great, such a great defender. I want to make a video about his defending. Just off, straight off his defending, bro. This man can guard anybody. Really, I mean, unless you put a post spin technique. I mean, unless you got somebody on the post, that's the only way you can't guard. But even then, he can still, you know, guard them as far as long as they don't probably try to post them up. Even from the three-point line. But other than that, bro, GG. Got a great steal. And then he got, he doesn't have pickpocket, I don't think. He need to have it. Let me see. Does he have pickpocket, bro? That's crazy if he don't have pickpocket. And he don't. Oh, my goodness. We need to put that pickpocket on him. He had pickpocket, boy. He already gets steals. I know I called you back, and you didn't answer. Yeah, I'm going to call you in a second, KJ. Good D. What the? Hold on. Let me make this three first. I'm finna hurt his feelings. Oh, my. He's so mad. Oh, snap. Oh, you know what that means. You don't know. And I'm going to pull up for rebound. I'm still going to shoot it. Give me that ball. Oh, my God. You been talking. I'm going to call you. Stream lagging, bro. Yeah, I know. It's going to be. Oh, rebound. Clearly just an example of a different mindset between these teams. I'll do that. Cousins, the best to board. Dang, what we getting all the boards. Oh boy, I'm finna say. Should I go with Amethyst Kobe and Amethyst DeMar DeRozan or Sapphire Levine and Diamond Hart? Yeah. Why is you mad, dude? Just play. This boy. Who you gonna guard? You can't guard this team, bro. You can't guard this team. Oh, and he make that, bro. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my. I'm finna hurt his feelings again, bro. Oh my goodness, and we almost got the ball. Rebound. Let's go. Oh, he missed it. Oh, why did I do that? Bro. Cousins has got two assists in the game. To the middle. Kicks it out to Harden. Oh, I don't even care. I'm gonna match it anyway. I can match anything you put up, bro. Let's get it. Oh my goodness. Gotcha. Bro, I need to get his shot. Because I played a game with Diamond Harden cooked me. Okay, let me see. I don't think I answered your question. Amethyst Kobe or Amethyst DeMar DeRozan or Sapphire Levine and Diamond Harden? I would go with... you don't really need to have... You don't need to have Kobe and DeMar. I say you would need to get Diamond Harden and Sapphire Zach LaVine. I would say, honestly, if you can get that Kobe with a shoe, dang. If you can get that, not Kobe, but, if you can get that, yeah, Kobe with a shoe, I say get Kobe and Diamond Harden. Other than that, who I like playing with better? What do you mean? Who? Which players? Oh man, why in the world? Why would you help off that? I can't do that on this, with this one. Bruh, he supposed to get that ball. Bro, if James Harden had the same defense as... Oh my goodness, if that ain't a steal. If that ain't a steal, bro. If that ain't a steal. Bro, what am I supposed to do? Slightly early. Why is you fouling? That's three fouls. I'm talking to, okay, Andy. Okay. I see you on that. Come on, 2K. I like Amethyst Kobe and DeMar better, but I'm always trash with Harden. I ain't gonna lie. I was like that too with Harden. I didn't know if I... Did he just block that? I didn't know if I was gonna get... I practiced with Harden. With his Ruby. I had his Ruby. And I practiced. Oh no, I had his. I don't know. It might have been his Amethyst. I believe it. I'm sure it was his Amethyst. But I practiced. I probably practiced with his Ruby first. Just because I knew if I could play with his Ruby, I could play with his Diamond or I could play with his Amethyst. But, what the heck? But, I had tried to play with his Ruby first. To see how I would do. And just to make sure I could play with him, and that's why I got him. Cause I had to make sure I could green his shot pretty good. I came down the court one time and I greened one of his threes and I was just like, oh yeah, I'm good with him. I was like, yeah, if I can make them shots that I made, I was like, yeah, I can play with Harden. So I would just practice with him one time and try to get his release, go into the freestyle, shoot around, and see what you can do, and then make your decision from there. That's what I did. Good defense. Bro! He got a shoe on him. He got to have a shoe on him. He got to have a shoe on him. He gotta have a shoe on him, bro. Come on. He is not supposed to make that. Yes. Zach LaVine, bro. I'm telling you, I made a video on him. He dunk on just about everybody. If he try to dunk it, he gonna dunk it. That's all I gotta say. If he try to go up there and dunk it, he gonna dunk it. But I would get DeMar Donovan Mitchell. I would get Donovan Mitchell if I was you because Donovan Mitchell can play defense, and he still dunk on people. What the heck is this? Donovan Mitchell plays defense, like, extremely well, and he gets posters, too. Like, he has posterizer, I know for sure. Let's go. KD taking off. And I don't even know Harden. Like, I know his shot, but I can't seem to get it all the time. Like, just then, I don't know his shot for real. I know his shot, but I can't green it as much as I would like to. Like, if I knew how to green his shot, it would be over. I'm on right now, though. Oh, but he gets that. We'll take that. If I was you, I'd go ahead and get Donovan Mitchell. Oh, my goodness. Let's go. How much do you have? Oh, you say low on MT. I thought you said online. You low on MT? Yeah, how much do you have? Yeah, oh my gosh. Here's Toronto now. Outside Martin. Back to Mirovich. Outside for Martin. I'll take that every time. But that's crazy. He should not be able to make that. He should not be able to make that. Somebody's on fire. Around 100K. Oh, when you sell DeMar and let's go. When you sell DeMar and I had that Ruby Aaron Gordon today. Hey, that Aaron Gordon, nice. Guess who's gonna come in? My defenders. That 100K when you sell them too, I would say get you who else would you have? Here's Mitchell, 11 points in the game. There's the triple. Slightly early. What's his shot? What's I just got that Ruby Domination on price and his release. Yeah, his release is tough. I ain't gonna lie. It's kind of, I'm like around that area where like I'm right there. I just released it like a little bit too early. That's what I'm trying to get his release, and I can't seem to get the perfect release yet. Dang, he out of bounds? He was out of bounds before he even. By the way, just sub to your channel. Appreciate it, Most Wanted, bro. I really appreciate that. But that, yeah, that Donovan Mitchell, bro, he is nice. I ain't gonna lie. He nice. Plays great defense. Oh, my goodness. I could have got that steal. Oh, we're being stupid. He want to come back so bad. Hey! Let's go. That's Donovan Mitchell, nice. Who's that on? Let's go. Donovan Mitchell is a GOAT, bruh. Donovan Mitchell is a GOAT, man. You gonna play defense on me? See? I can't see the greenness. I want the greenness so bad. I want to green it so bad. Time out. I might just hurt his feelings again, though. Hey, y'all do me a favor. I don't know if y'all like football or not, but y'all go to L's Up, a channel called L's Up KJ. Search up L's Up KJ 300 and go look at that Saints video. If you go Saints fan, congratulations for beating the, I know it will be football, then they will say it slightly later. It's annoying. Yeah, it is annoying. But, go search up L's Up KJ 300 and look at that Saints video. If you're a Saints fan, I mean, if you like football, and I guess just look at that video, share it if you can. If you don't want to, you don't have to. I mean, but if you don't mind, just share that video, get that video going and boost it up and let everybody see. And go ahead and sub to that channel as well. That's one of my bros. And but yeah, his annoying is kind of annoying, especially when you get that full bar and it's like, bro, you like, it's almost like James Harden shot. How the way I felt at first with James Harden, his shot was hard to get to that perfect, that excellent release. Like it was a good, it was very smooth, but it was just hard. You a Saints fan though, Joe? Oh yeah. If you go ahead and subscribe to his channel, then he a Saints fan too. He believe they're going to win the Super Bowl. I think if they beat the Vikings, they probably will win the Super Bowl for real. If they can beat the Vikings, I think, yeah, they got it. That defense, but the Vikings is amazing. That defense ain't no joke, for real. Oh my goodness. He knew what was going to happen. He knew what was going to happen. Who that said they're going to beat them Saints? Good shot. He know how to play with them. Get him gold. He right there. You talking about, oh, yeah. If he got that, bro, it'll be over for real. If I got that D range there, yeah, it'll be over. Let's go. Good defense. I got to get that. I don't even think he need defense stopper. Let's go. Slightly early, bro. I keep telling you. Good one. Bro, rebound. Good deep. Let's go. Come on, bro. Oh my goodness, that's annoying, bro. I'm trying to get that release. God, I know it. That's the crazy part. Why'd I do that? I'm just baiting. I'm just trying to beat myself. Here's Mitchell. Cousins with a three on Harden. And And I'm over here shooting stupid shots. Thank you, bro. Come on. How much does Diamond Harden go for again? They got some out there that's by now. They got some that's by now right now. So don't, go ahead. If you want to get one, go ahead and get one if you got 100. If you got depending on how much you got. Bro, get that rebound. Bro, how in the world? I feel stupid. That is not possible. What we just is that possible? I think it is, Greg. Not probable, but like possible, like you said. Kevin and Greg, I'm telling you, that is one of the that's a cheat code. I literally don't have to do anything but sit, just let him get high. The defense. I need to get Donovan Mitchell shot though. If I get hit, once I get hit shot, bro, it's over. I've gotten it a few times. I can't get it, seem to get it right now. Everybody got clutch before my team. On my team. Bruh, what is that? Like, I know I made some crazy shots, but bruh. I told you I can't get a shot. Told y'all I don't know James Harden shot for real. Oh my goodness, bro. And I'm starting to lose. What's his college shot, too? What's his name? Bradley Beal? I'm starting to lose his shot. Bro, why do you keep doing that? Oh my goodness, y'all. You look at that. Go back and look at it. This man started dancing, bro. That's the funniest thing I ever seen on this game is he started dancing. He started dancing, bro. Like, dude, if that ain't the funniest thing. Oh my God. Woo, I would say it's by Rudy Curry, but most people I go, God. Yeah, Curry is not a good guard at all. Like, he's not at all, but, like, I would not want to play with Curry because he, like you said, he's too undersized. Now, if he had some Hall of Fame badges, that would make up for it a lot. But he don't have any Hall of Fame badges. He don't even have any gold badges. It's straight bronze. I don't know why. But, so, yeah, he could at least have deep range deadline gold or limitless range, you know. That's what he do. But, yeah, I gotta get that release with Donovan Mitchell. I'm lagging. Is it bad? It's wrong, I believe. Rudy Curry is not worth 40 to 50. It ain't. That's why I got rid of him. Do we have any of these players? I know I got Greg Monroe. Gotta use some of these players. That's why I might stick with my Ruby Penny. Yeah, Penny Hardaway ain't a bad, I don't like the fact that he can't really shoot. That's what I don't like about him. I mean, that might, you might like that, but I can't stand that. Unless you get him hot, he cannot shoot for real. Now, if he could shoot really good, I wouldn't mind playing with him. He wouldn't be a bad pickup if he could shoot pretty well. Yeah, man, this Donovan Mitchell, bro, I gotta get his release. Once I get his release, bro, it's over. Gotta get his release, and it's over. Oh, man. I think they said something about Donovan Curry, what they said they wanted to. 45 points, 8 threes. He almost had his career high. Curry been doing a lot lately, and I don't know why they just not recognize him. It's crazy because he just got a card. Now his diamond card is gonna be that diamond card gonna be. Ooh, he gonna have some Hall of Fame badges, and he gonna have his perimeter defense gonna be what kills everybody. What makes him like a game changer. That perimeter defense gonna shock some people. Hey y'all, around the time when they release like defensive stars, I have Jerry West because of his A+ perimeter defense. He has decent shooting, but his height is a little bit of a problem. Yeah, their height is only not a problem when it's like when it's somebody like, I don't know, how tall is Jerry West? I think he's, how tall is he? 6'1"? I don't know how tall he is, but I know, all I know is for shoot. I can't do that. But for Jerry West, yeah, that defense is gonna be a bit of a problem. He said, yeah, that's gonna be some cheese. That's gonna be a lot of cheese. But you can play against it. The bad thing is you better not let him shoot. You get him a shoot. If you let him shoot the ball, he gonna make it. He gonna make it every time. This dude ain't got nothing but big men. I'm finna. I gotta see something first. Cause I promise you, I'm finna not guard him all day. I'm finna put that mug on. You got any shoes on these players? Boy, Michael Jordan, sorry. That car suck. Leave him. I'm finna, what? Ain't no shoes on these players? Oh yeah, you good then? I think you can tell when you got shoes on somebody. Yeah. Okay, we good. What's up, Ortega? But that Jerry West, yeah, that's why that Donovan Mitchell. I don't know why, but his defense is like, his height ain't no problem for me. I don't know why. It just ain't at all. But he need a Donovan Mitchell. He do need a pick. He don't have no defensive badges. That's crazy, because that's his best thing on his thing, is defense. Don't foul. Oh, my goodness, bro. Why didn't you go with two hands like I told you to? If you went with two hands, that wouldn't have been a problem. He gonna kill me. Driving to the goal, so I'm just gonna stay in this zone. You got to be right like this, coach. Good deep rebound. James Harden, cold. Come on, 2K. Come on, 2K. Either go, Jordan. You don't have school tomorrow? Nah. I don't. Oh my goodness. Charge. So we just going, yeah, thank you. I was going to say, we just going to ignore the fact that I tried to take a charge. Yay! Let's go! I ain't got school tomorrow, John Hader. Oh my gosh. That right there. Hey, when the juniors come, it's over. 2K need to come over the roof. Bro, I'm telling you. That's why that's why I've been wanting. But I mean, not right now, because he... Not right now, though, but, oh, heck, y'all. But, yeah, Kawhi Leonard, I wanted him to come out, but it's kind of late now. Like, not too late, but, like, it's just his car. I mean, I already got enough of what I need. I don't need him unless he's going to be able to shoot threes well. Like, he better shoot three. He got to shoot threes as good as almost Bruce Bowen. Catch it. His season high. He had Kawhi Leonard season high. Uh-oh. Let's go. Everybody hot. Let's go. Imagine, his defense is going to be fine. I just don't know if his three-pointer is going to be good. At least like it could be. Man, he gonna be a nice car. Dang, bro. I'm telling you, I don't know James Harden shot like him. I feel like it's so... It's like this. I don't know why. For some reason, I can't get his shot. Well, I thought he was going to make that. Well defended that time. He's a shooter that the D has to close down on quickly. Dude, you going to guard me. You going to guard me. And a closer look here at the hustle station. You going to guard me, bro. Well, I think the defense you going to guard me. Now, Donovan Mitchell's hurt. Donovan Mitchell, bro, I got to get your shot, man. This man's shot is too good to not be getting. His shot pretty easy. It's a good release. Like a good timing, but it's like, it's so hard to get. Rebounds. That's what I like. That's all I need from y'all is rebounds. Let's go. I think I got it. Let's see. One time. Good rebound. Let's go. If you'd have made that. Catch the ball. What was the point? What was the point of tipping it? What did I do today? Went to church this morning. Came home. Oh, no, I went out to eat with a couple friends. And then, let's go. Heck no. What is that? Went out to eat with a couple friends. Came home. Played some 2K. Oh, snap. Yay! Played some 2K before I started streaming. I mean, before I made a couple videos. And then... And they're getting their points now almost exclusively from the triple. Four of their last five mates are from beyond. And then I... And Greg, it's hard for me to watch this. I mean, the defense practically given... what I do? Walker up, John. Who's back up? Let's go! Let's go, bro. Oh my goodness. Who is he guarding? Please tell me he guarding. But not too much for real. Yeah, like I said, church. After eat, came home. If you played a little 2K, made some videos. Watched a little bit of the Saints game at the end. Washed some dishes. Yeah, that's pretty much it. Now I'm here streaming. Favorite fast food restaurant? I don't know. Favorite fast food restaurant? Cause I don't eat fast food for real. Dang, bro. You ain't gotta do it like that. Dang. It don't matter. It don't matter. Brown say it don't matter. It don't matter. He got a shoe on him. He got a shoe on him. That boy shoot that shot that ball so confident. I ain't never seen nobody shoot that ball with him so. Dang. Yeah, he gotta know his shot or shoot on him. Bro, you gonna have to step up. You gonna have to step up on him. What is this? What is this? What are you talking about? Oh my goodness, he said LD game. What is that? I ain't never heard that. Oh my goodness, this boy. Ooh, is he a little kid? Like, what is you talking about? I ain't never seen that on nobody's. Definitely seen it on the stream. I ain't never seen somebody say that. What is that? What you mean? Please tell me what you mean. Don't tell me you're talking about yourself. The rapper. You talking about Lil B? Oh no. Oh snap. The genetics. This dude is talking about biology? Chamberlain is screen. James, that's a two-pointer. And the shot no good, a bit short. Let's go! It's crazy, he really do shoot like that. But he said, no, just you. Oh my goodness. Bro, you gotta make those. You gotta make. Good defense. Great defense, bro. We got some people down there. We just did something. Oh, I don't even make it. My God. Cause you on crack? I feel like you on crack. Damn, Marcus Gopi. Oh my crack. Crack. Oh, y'all on crack. Oh my gosh. Bruh, thank you. Bruh, this dude getting on my nerves. I'm finna duck on him so bad. Hold on. Hold on, coach. Dang. Thank you. This dude said yes. How did you know? Crack. Oh man. Man, Booker steals is at 8.
He should get that steal.
We had them other boys had to come in. I'm up by 20. I did not know that. Because it don't feel like I'm up by 20. I feel like I'm supposed to be up by more. Bro, I went to bed at 5 a.m. this morning and woke up at 9 a.m. with a double all day. I'm praying on school tomorrow so I can get sleep. Oh my goodness, he said so he can get some sleep. I feel you, bro. I feel you on that one. Dang. I feel you, bro. That's why he said summertime exercise. How did I make that? I don't know. Let's go. Yeah. Oh, it's a steal. Don't foul. Is that me playing aggressive? Physical. My sister's school is out, so. Oh my! They're out 3 hours, not out, but there's just. You get yourself sick by getting snow, but what is wrong with y'all? If he makes this. 2K, I know how y'all are. Why did Mug go so fast? Gotcha. Yay! Got him. Right now, rushing, pushing the break and leaving the defense in its wake. And it's sent back by Lopez. But he said, you gay. What is wrong with y'all? Is y'all on crack? They took it down. Let's go. Oh, I'm finna say, bro, dang. Please don't call about me. People sling, I can do the Granger set for less than 200K and get. Bro, I don't even. You know what? Getting that Granger set? That's like paying 100K a piece, I think. Dang, if you can get that, then great for you. That Granger ain't a lot, though. It is, that's a great card. It is a great card, for real. I would love that card for my root. For my, I would love that. And get his shot back. I would love to have that Granger. Just about your bronze. What do you mean your bronze? Just by my bronze. Oh, he said buy his bronze for 200K. That Granger is amazing. I think, yeah, if you can, T-Mac and, I mean, I don't care about T-Mac. I don't care about neither one of them, honestly. I thought they were over. So we just gonna ignore my charge. We just gonna know how to charge. I got 460 NK in the full team. You got, you have James Harden? You got James, you must got James Harden. So we just gonna, everybody get up. Everybody get up. Dang. What control do you use that to do that kind of pick on offense? You talking about L2? No, L1. And then R1, I think. Hold on, let me. You do L1 and then I push. Pick the person, push R1 for fade. Hey. L1 and then R1. You got hard. Oh, yeah. Well, yeah, I'll go ahead. I don't know. I would try to get the ice cold for that Scottie Pippen. Because that's got, if you get that Scottie Pippen, bro. You get that Scottie Pippen, yeah, it's a GG. Anybody get that Scottie Pippen? Ooh. To do all of them is over a million. For real? Are you talking about, if you can get that Scottie Pippen, bro, get him, please. I've only done two historic games. I'm not even doing that. That's stupid. They ain't even good. He said, I bet it works a lot better than just pressing the L1. What? What is wrong? Bro, what is wrong with this game? Let's go. The key to James Harden's shot, I feel like, is the hold. If you can get the hold, you can get it. This boy right here, bro. Having a lot of trouble stopping the 3-point shot. And they're not making up for it with their own shots from deep either, so that's a double-edged sword there. Deal with it. He's picked up by LeBron. Let's it go from deep. And another three from Harden. Go ahead and foul. JoJo, I want Rod, but I got Rod. Rod, what are you talking about? Rod. JoJo is bad. Rod Strickland is bad. JoJo ain't that bad. Hold on. I don't think he's that good. Bro, don't disrespect Rod Strickland like that. I am a dribble move spammer straight from the park.
And
He's a Roger God. He said I could angle with God. I got limitless AD rate on him. I carry everything. Is he his three? Can he shoot three pointers? I don't like JoJo. Honestly. He got the same shot as Curry. Who do? I just want to know how to shoot this, man. That's all I want. Not on me.
Guys, they're just getting out of work. I mean, plain and simple. It's got to be more of a collective effort to secure that backcourt. Yeah, and when you take a look at the stats, they've got to do something to cut down on these second chance points. Box out and get to the defensive board.
How is he not making that?
Both the scoreboard and the backboard thus far. Yeah, rebounding has been a big key in this.
It's not down on my mama. But what is the world? Rye.
Here's Mitchell.
It's Donovan Mitchell, bro. You need to get your Donovan Mitchell.
And when the score is as lopsided as it is, and you can see they smell blood in the water.
Bruh. Donovan, steal it. How does he not have pickpocket? Let's go. I'm gonna. All right, Jared. I'll catch you later, bro. Appreciate you coming out on the stream, though. Try to stream earlier for y'all guys that go to school. Tell me a good time for y'all that go to school. If you don't mind. Or if y'all want me, if you mean, unless you wanna keep me streaming late, quit trying to. Let's go right here. I love it. Oh my goodness, I gotta get a jump shot first. Yeah. Probably Ryan. Ryan is one of the collection cards, ain't it? Because I did not know that. I was wondering I know who y'all talking about. I didn't know he was what card he was. Like, if he was an amethyst or whatever. Which I know they got him as a. Bruh, he's a rebound. I know they got him as a sapphire. I didn't know they had him as a. Well, I knew it, but I just didn't think about it. You got Amethyst. But this Aaron Gordon card, five. Hundred points in a game. How do you let somebody score 100 points in a game? That boy hot.
And so it's Dallas with and stolen by Booker. Let's the 3-5.
That boy hot. Oh my goodness. Dang, bro. Hold on, let me try something. He ain't gonna miss it. He ain't gonna miss a beat. What's up, Rick? Rich. I got it this time. Oh my gosh, bro. I wouldn't know how to make this shot. I didn't even do any. Oh. Honestly, I didn't know that wasn't me. I could just watch that play normal. Let's go. Yeah. Oh my. Hold on. That's making me mad. I would have quit by now. Down by 50 points. Literally. Down by 50. I would have quit too. I told you, I cannot get this man shot for nothing. So we just gonna ignore it, the Chargers. Like, bro, I can't get perfect. I'm trying to, I done got it before, but dang, I'm trying to get it twice, three times. Why I just know it? I need 150 more points to. Oh. Hold on. Y'all funny. Somebody said, as Palpatine once said. What did Palpatine say? Do it. He said, do it. Oh my, he said, he showed it. I need 150 more points to pick Diamond. Serious, should I finish it today or wait? Y'all, I'm finna play that too. Oh my goodness, I'm finna play that. Oh my gosh, I'm finna play that, dude. He said, do it. Do it. Oh, it show up too, says Palpatine, do it. Dang, Jay, the horn went off. I need to go out like that every time. Oh my goodness, look at this. Wait. Oh no. Oh my goodness, can you see? He said, do it. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Do it. He said, do it. Do it. Do it right now. Do it. Do it. Bro, we need. What can we put on Jonathan Mitchell? For him to make a dang deep range shot. I only got one more bad slot for him. Y'all think I should do pickpocket? Or. Because I only have one defensive stopper. And he's already a defensive stopper. I don't need that. I need y'all think I should put pickpocket on him? What do y'all think? I don't even like this badge on him. Why y'all got that on? How many badges I got for the last city finish? Three. And you can always change the badge. You sure can. But that's what you want you add. I don't like it. This one's you add. Ooh. You sure can. But I can't, let me see. Which ones have I added? So I had pick and roll master difficult shots. He already had relentless finisher, I think. He need another difficult shots. Cause I can't seem to make one. Oh snap, them are low. Same, trying to get that. Ilgauskas is gonna be so good, y'all. Bro, when I tell you, I cannot wait to get that card. When we get that card, bro, it's over. It's over. I'm not losing a game. Like, it was already, you know, we still good anyway. But, bro, that Ilgauskas, he ain't missing a shot. He got catching. They say his release butter, too. How butter is it? Like, is it the butter that you eat? Like, bro, I want to know how good that release is. I want to know right now. I want to know right now. How butter is that release? You got to show me. I need to see it first. Can't be that buttery. Can't be that buttery. I just need to replace my Emerald Brook. Oh, I just need to replace my Lopez. My Lopez. He's a sapphire. He's a sapphire, bro. Go to the free. Oh! Bro, I know his shot. Like, I can get it on in the freestyle. Bitch, Big Z Auto Green. I love it. I'll love it then. I need him to replace. Who you got the other center? Who the other center you got? Cause I would not. I don't know who to replace him with. But I know Donovan Mitchell shot. I can green it. I just don't know how to green it in the game. Like, they release is different in a game. It's like, that's late. That's good. Like, in the game, it's just that you gotta hold it. They shot is faster online than it is. Like, they don't hold it like that online. They just shoot it. But it's like James, like I said, it's like James Harden shot. Practice Big Z shot on the all-time Cavs team. Not my team. Go to the all. Oh, he said go to all. He said not my team. Oh my goodness. I guess I'll try it real quick. He said all. I thought you meant he said go to stop. Oh man. Zydrunas? Is every team not now pretty much? Zydrunas? Ilgauskas? Ilgauskas? Dang, LeBron? They'd be colder than an icicle. Golly. How you gonna get LeBron at 76? That's the young Kyrie. When he just came out the league. Came in the league. What's this dude? 3-pointer is a 64. How do y'all expect me to make the shot with him? Or am I supposed to just shoot mid-range? Mid-range. That mug is nice though. That mud is clean. You gonna make that every time. even though I'm not greener very much. Yeah. Slightly early. I'm not getting it perfect. I'm trying to get it perfect. Dang, bro, that mug will not be perfect at all. I'm hating this man's shot. There we go. Dang. I want to make a three. There you go. Why he cold? 11 points and he starts. Dang, bro, I can't. I'm so mad right now. I'm so mad right now, bro. I cannot green it. I cannot green it to save my life. Like, it's a thin line. It's a thin line between green and good that I can't get. I can't get it. Can't freaking get it. Come on, bro. That's gotta be it. That's gotta be it, bro. Come on, man. This man's shot suck. It don't suck. It's just not butter like I want it to be. I think the key to get a green, it's like a little line before you see. Before you get to that, it's like a little line, like a little white line. Y'all see it. If you can see it. And you got, even though the ball is filled, that doesn't mean you're going to green it. You green it when you fill it to that white line and let go. When it fills that white line, because if it goes past that white line, it's like at the very top of the shooting meter. You stop at that bar, stop at that mark, you gonna make it green. Dang, bruh. I keep releasing it too early. His shot did pretty good though. It shot good. It's just I need to practice it on my team. You know, he gonna have a better shot. You know, a better three ball. It's only cause his stats not juiced. Yeah, I know what you mean. Yeah, that probably could be the reason. Oh shoot! Too much. He wanted that card, didn't he? You can have that, coach. You can have that one. Just snapped a 30K, a bill for 30. Oh, snap. What type of bill? Diamond bill? Oh, shoot. Watching this with Junior today, he's overrated. Nick's got the dub. 11 points and he starts. Frank did great off the bench. If he started, he could have a triple double, 7 points, 5 rebounds. What did Kristaps do? Why you got DeMar DeRozan?
And what was that? Them come back and beat us?
And Kobe?
I don't want to be remembered like the Falcons. I didn't want to be remembered like the L last of one in my head. But I didn't know.
Donovan Mitchell versus... What's it called? I wonder how good he is. I don't know how good he did against him. Like, as far as defense-wise, too. Dang, but he's like the... How do y'all do that, bro? Like, bro, I don't understand how y'all do that. Like, I understand, but I don't understand. Like, how do y'all really just... Y'all, do y'all really, like, refresh? How... Tell me how you snipe. Like, put me through the... Take me through the whole process of sniping a car. I want to know. I really want to know how y'all do it. Cause I tried to before, yeah, I just don't. I can't do it. So for Chicago right now, Anthony is out there with Wallace, and it's DeRozan. Why do they do this? Good tip. Great positioning on the putback.
Yeah, he plays with a bit of a sixth sense around the offensive glass. Perfect position for the easy tipping.
Here's Kobe. Oh, we not gonna do this. Takes a lot of patience. Like,
oh boy, to be young.
Y'all.
Makes you nostalgic, doesn't it?
Like, do y'all, how many times do y'all literally do that? Circle, option. Like, how many times do y'all do that just to get the car? What the freak, bro? I literally tried to block it from 3 years ago, and it was, bro, there is no way he should have made that. I was gonna say, I mean, how many times do y'all refresh the auction house? Dang. I gotta make that. Mid range. What the heck? I know it's K-Love, but dang. Missed a wide open three. Can't do that. That's exactly how you lose games, because you don't make a shot.
Not drop the glass. And that's a great play on the backboard for him. I mean, it's what we expect. All his second chance points do not come by accident.
Thank you.
And Kobe Bryant gets
we gotta get that Kobe in foul trouble. You gonna have to guard him.
And this quarter has been all about him. Feel every shot he's gonna take is going in.
I mean, we'll be better if I know how to guard that.
That's in coming off an assist for Bryant. A little 10 for 10 action going on the back.
Not like that.
Yeah, a little gamesmanship from range could force both defenses to maybe extend out a little further.
Does he have a shoe on him?
Wallace, good. And their offense already in a flow with some stellar shooting.
Does he have a shoe on him? That's what I'm talking about, bro. I'm telling you, if they put a shoe on Jared Wallace, bro, he don't even have deep range, corner special, or deep range that I. What the heck? I mean, unless he put it on him. Bruh, dude. don't. That's not. How in the world is he getting his shot blocked? Golly, bruh. That's a steal. Thank you. Let's go.
So that will be his second foul of the game.
Come on. Alan Mitchell.
Two for one opportunity here if they want. And no doubt, Kevin, if I'm them, I go for it. The try by Bryant.
Why in the world? The off house on this. That's my fault, bro. I gotta get back. That's my fault. I'm trying to do something.
That was really special. The execution on point. Just terrific timing.
Oh my gosh.
I really like the idea that his teammates are waiting until he's in great spots to finish off the possessions. Everything's working.
We've seen the lead change hands quite a bit.
Oh my. Why is he gonna be so mad? Did nobody try to contest or nothing? Come on, bro. You got a good team. We on defense first. Get the ball.
Here's Atlanta. Gordon out there with DeMarcus Cousins. Then there's Devin Booker. And it's Bowen in the three. So that's the line for Atlanta. Cousins.
Let's go.
Sinks the triple.
Let's go. Bro, come on.
Mitchell passes to Booker. He dishes it to Mitchell. Shot from 16. Good.
Come on.
Mitchell's got six.
His versatility on offense is so spectacular. He always finds ways to help put points up on the board.
Good defense. Good defense, good block. I like that. Let's play defense. Come on. Thank y'all for tuning into the stream. I know some of y'all just came in. Thank you.
That's
the two, it's okay. We'll take it all.
Let's go.
Donovan Mitchell, bro. You're going to have to have Harden, bro. You're going to have to. That's the only way you're going to get past him because Kobe's speed ain't good enough. Get it. Catch it. Let's go. Uh-oh. Ah. Hold on, hold on. He can't guard. Your boy, marking it. My boy, marking it. Can't guard. Dang. That boy can't shoot. I mean, well, he can't shoot with him. Bro, 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 what is y'all doing? Thank you. So many mental mistakes he making. How old are you? 19? So many mental mistakes he making. Let's go, bro. Let's go. Oh my goodness. Let's go. Rebound by DeMarcus Cousins. And here's Atlanta. They've got a 12-2 run in progress. God, this you going. I thought you going to get that ball. You got that. 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 He's like a carpenter out there, great floor awareness, zipping the ball over to his teammates with ease.
Here's Mitchell. He's got nine.
Standing way up. Mitchell's 5 for 5. 19, bro. Great shot contest. Let's go.
I love the aggressiveness. He's been on fire the entire first half and continues to strike while the iron's hot.
No. No. Man, your zone be deadly. I'm gonna try to, since I ain't doing nothing tomorrow, I'm gonna try to make a video on it. I'm gonna make a video on it, how to play a zone. I'm gonna try to make a video on that one. I need to, for real. Somebody asked me to one time. I need to, go ahead. Who's that? Parking in? Let's go, bro. If I knew James Harden shot like I know Devin Booker. I know Devin Booker shot pretty well. You act like that's gonna work every time. I promise you, we gonna stop that. I know exactly what to do against that. Dang, I wish I made that. I need to make a tutorial on that. Yes. Oh, did he just make one? It's so easy to beat that. Shush. They don't need to know that. They don't need to know that. They don't need to know. It ain't easy to beat it. It's just beat it. You can beat it, but oh my gosh, you gotta get back on that. Yeah, hello now. Thank you, bro. It ain't hard. It ain't easy to beat his own. It ain't easy to beat his own. Now you gotta go like me playing. Oh, you thought you're gonna get an open shot? Good one. James Harden, what are you doing that for? Harden's got himself on the board with three there. And he just needs a sliver of space and he's gonna knock down that three that he has to do. I'll take the easy one. When it comes to guarding him. And very little fight. Let's go! Good one. Too easy. You can't beat it. So you telling me it ain't easy, guy? It's not easy, KJ. Not with the defenders I got. Give me a Donovan Mitchell. Yeah. Let's go. Defense cannot let guys get into that kind of comfort zone. You have to patrol the 3-point line or you risk getting burned. From deep. Yes. Get a rebound, please. That was a terrible late. I mean, oh, Mom, get the. I was gonna say, Mom, get the camera. It was easy to mean. Oh, dang, not that easy. Oh, I thought you missed it. Let's go. Oh my goodness. Dang, bro. What do you keep doing that for? Foul me. Everybody hot. Don't do this on me. Come on, Leon's down by 13. Not on me, coach. Oh, heck no. Heck no, you're not gonna do that on him. Not on Booker. Dang! So you trying to... I'm finna get y'all into a rush. Shut up, dude. Dang. Get everyone on the same page and point it in the right direction. go. Oh. So how many of y'all been watching the playoffs in football? Some football. Who's gonna win the Super Bowl? That's my question. Who y'all think gonna win the Super Bowl? I'm gonna play it. I'm playing this very stupid right now. Right at the buzzer, it went off. Like, literally right at the buzzer.
Chicago trails by 11. They've got Mitchell. Gordon out there with DeMarcus Cousins. Then there's Devin Booker. And it's Bowen in a small forward position.
Bro, so that's the lineup for Atlanta. That's not a foul.
Yeah, clearly he had an established position there. Screen by Porzingis.
I was gonna say, bro. I mean, dang. Markkanen is not. Dang, bro, I'm being stupid. I might go to man, cause I got this one right here.
The biggest lead of the game, 15 points. Mitchell passes to Cousins.
Oh my gosh. Are you serious? Oh my goodness, bro. Get that rebound. I'm not even supposed to get that rebound. I'll let him do that, bro. Don't put Kobe in. Oh, why does he do that? Dunk the ball. Good one. Terrible shot. Hey, Cole. That would have been so sad. Dang, I can't get nothing on Booker. Let's go. Oh my gosh, bro. Let's go. Oh, but I thought he missed it.
Truer words never spoken. Breakdown on the perimeter D and the communication severely lacking there. And we're about 3.5 minutes into the fourth quarter. Cousins with a screen on Maravich. Six on the shot clock. And it's Mitchell missing. Chicago trails by eight.
Harden. Good one. Let's go.
He's just so efficient.
Oh, I thought he was going to throw it to
him. In the flow of the offense, great recipe for success. Here's Kobe.
We'll take that.
How good is that? I mean, he can make a defender look foolish at times. This is Dimitri. A three ball. And it's Cousins picking up the assist.
Difficult shots. Thank you. Fortnite, little brother. Let me play at least one more game. At least one more game. Oh. Yeah, I ain't shot him all game. Not a three.
And the efficiency is there, but the aggressiveness is really lacking.
One more game. One more. At least one more. At least one more.
Bryant hits them both.
Empty we get. Show me Fortnite I'm doing. Yeah, okay, I got y'all. I got y'all in Fortnite. Fortnite! Let's see. I don't think he needs this. Not for real. I don't think he needs that for real. I think Donovan Mitchell needs a little pickpocket. Oh, shoot. I like that you can replace his badge instead of having to take it away. What I do need, though, is the D-range data. How much is it? 4,000. That must be so high. Right now, 4,400 is a little bit too high. Now we get higher, we'll be straight. Ooh. Oh, good old GG. You taking... Did you just take Stackhouse out? What are you so dumb? He can't shoot threes. It's good. We got Pete Maravich B. Goat. The killer bees. I'm about to kill some meat. I'm about to kill me a bee. I'm about to kill me a killer bee. Oh, shoot. I need some tips to get in the Pink Diamond League. I'm only in the Emmy right now. Who you got on your team? Who you got on your team? Because that's all that matters. Oh my gosh. Bro, what is wrong with this game? I'm tired of playing against that. I'm tired of playing against that. What up, Noel Lastre? I think Noel. I'm gonna call you Noel. I think that's what it's, what, how you say it. I mean, dang. How much better shot defense can you get? How much better shot defense can you get? Let's be serious now. How's he getting all them dang rebounds, bro? I've already watched the video. You watch both of them? With the defense too? What are you getting beat off of? That's how. Tell me what you're getting beat off of. What? What the freak is that, bro? I gotta get to doing this slow. Slow dang slow. Slow dang slow. I'm finna go to his own. How do you beat five outers? The OG one with every player on the perimeter. You can't play defense that good. dang. I mean, that's a hard one. I don't think I ever played. Dang, that's a hard one. I mean, you better just. Give me a rebound. I can't play defense that good. I mean, the only thing I can say about if you can't play defense that good, I don't know how to explain, like, how to play defense good. And I definitely don't know how to, I don't know any tips I could give, though. If you don't know how to, if your defense ain't that good, I mean, just put them defensive settings where they supposed to, where you think they should be, and then get to work. I've beaten somebody in the paint down with a good team before. You gotta do the same thing you did. What helped you? What won you that game? And do that. Whatever won you that game, keep doing that. Yes. Back to Mirovich. Takes the three. And the three ball is good. 7 points in the game. Here.
How come I'm supposed to do it
again? Use it.
And it's attached to what?
Josh thing, she got a lot.
I mean, defensively, you have to close on harder than that.
Come on, Rockin. I thought he missed it again. I'm finna get so mad at myself. But yeah, I mean, just do whatever you.
You can see there, the defender allows himself to get picked. You know, it's all about effort. Sometimes you're gonna get hit on hard screens.
They only got about four. Do all the good players play in the beginning?
Well, we know he's been confident with the shot.
Really? What do you mean, do all the good players play in the game? Yo, Goggles, how do you be in Supermax? Oh, you talking about, like, as in users? Like, me? I don't play at the beginning ever necessarily. But how to be five outers? Noel, I would say I get in the zone, and I'm gonna make a tutorial. Because you have to get in a zone, in my opinion. You have to. There's no way. Because he's too fast. So, I mean, my advice is get in the zone. That's what I do in order to beat those people. Because you can't guard nobody. Like, and then he's going to have somebody for everybody. Good. My advice to you is, That's the only thing I can say.
Yeah, at the rack, that's what you want in transition, a high percentage look.
That's the only thing I can really just say. If you can't score and steal, why you suck? Let's go. Oh, steal. They'll make it. That ain't a good shot. Come on, Devin. Why do y'all tip it? That's all I want to know. I cannot beat somebody that does that. Good defense. Ooh, good foul. I mean, good reach. Oh my goodness, D-range dead eye. That might work a little bit.
And no doubt, both teams competing at a high level, but the consistency has been lacking here.
Bruh, get a rebound.
Neither side willing to give an inch. We'll see how it turns out. And that's just carelessness there. I mean, you have got to have your head in the game. Second quarter, we're a little over a minute and a half in.
Let's go. The zone don't work. Yeah, I try on ball, but they blow by everything. Yeah, you can't. That's why I say you can't guard five outers. They really do that. And when it's real legit five and out, you can't guard them like that. It's too hard. For me, it is. I don't know about you. That 2-3 is the zone, the tour. I got y'all tomorrow. No any good small forward to pick up? The only thing I can say is... get you that, get you a KD with a shoe. Or either KD with a shoe, Paul George with a shoe, Carmelo with a shoe.
I'm going to get the steal.
Quarter two, and just under 2.5 minutes gone by. Evans moving the ball around.
Well, he has. How?
He doesn't want to pick up that third foul. Here's Blackman. He's been patient so far.
No, you get small. Yeah, KD with a shoe. Paul George with a shoe. Jared Wallace with a shoe. Perfect small forward right there. Carmelo? Maybe. Maybe with a defensive shoe. I love this car right here, bro. This is a GG. Oh, good shot. Good shot. That was a terrible play. Terrible play.
Inflicting some punishment with the two-hand flush. They're going for the throat. Here's Bowen. Out to the right wing.
Bro, you gotta... I don't understand why they do that. Good defense. Let's go. That's a two. Number two. You want to be Terrible pass. Dang. Dang, bro. I'm telling you, I always mess up with the simple stuff. I would be so mad if I was him. I would be so mad. Like, bro, that is demoralizing. Oh my goodness. That's tough. Slightly early. Hey, I did not expect him to shoot that. Golly, I didn't expect him to shoot that. Freak. I didn't expect that at all. I got saved by that shot. Bro. Oh my gosh. Catch it. Catch the ball. Golly. Oh my gosh. I think dang. Can I? Are we in a zone? Or are we playing man to man? Choose. Choose. What are y'all doing? Get in the man to man. God, I mean his own. Get in his own. He gonna get in his own. Bruh. I know he'd be sad, cause that's a terrible shot to make. Too late. You know how late he shot the ball, bro. Thank you. Foul, finally. Come on. We just gotta get a rebound. Play physical.
I mean, do it.
Three don't get it.
And now we're 3 minutes into the third quarter of play.
Stop bailing people out. That's a bailout, bro. That is a bailout. That's not, that's all that is a bailout. Oh my gosh, bro, get a rebound. God loves you all. Send your son down for him. Hey, what's up, Luke Hammond? Appreciate that, bro. He sure did. Please foul him. That's a foul. You have a great week as well, Luke. How are you still on point defensively, bro? I don't know. It's just a lot of playing the game against one of my friends who I hate to play against. That's pretty much it. That's all it is, really. Because it's hard for real. Come on, we getting it back. We gonna get it back. We gotta get it back, bro. Get that energy back, bro. We need that energy. We gotta have that energy. The Donovan Mitchell, bro, great game. Great game. Cannot wait to get Ogaskis. I might put him in the, I don't even know if I wanna put him in the, I might put him on the bench. I might put him on the bench, I don't know. I don't know yet. Possibility. Are you talking to me? Yes. What up, Tom Troth? 2K holding right now. Oh my goodness. We good. We just gotta get some stops. Make shots. Donovan Mitchell, bro. That's a great card, man. I love this card. I love that card, bro. He is a GOAT. Let's go. That's okay. That's okay. That's okay. Dang, that's a... Can't let that happen, though. I think he gets the ball back. You see, I told you, Donovan. Yeah, it is a pickup, bro. It is a GG, man. I just got to... I'm messing up right now. I'm making silly mistakes. Gordon out there with Kevin Love. Then there's Wallace. And it's Blackman. And it's the one. Here's Mitchell. Another three for Atlanta. Let's go. Both teams scoring at a higher rate here down the stretch. To love. Oh my gosh, bro. Stupid. That's why I be losing. Got me. Let's go. That's a pickup, bro. Yo, God, can you shoot out? Can you shoot? Shout out my wife, Elizabeth. What do you mean? What do you mean, shout her out? Like, she got a channel? Why did he foul?
And so it's Atlanta with it. The lead is two. Here's Mitchell. And then Mitchell.
They cannot stop this man.
Another bucket in close. That's how he's earning his points today. And the jump by Wallace. An aggressive move and fantastic finish. I'm trying to send a message with that slam, I think. Took him.
No. You know this, man. Too deep. Oh my gosh, bro. You had to get back there. He missed that one. Good one. Get a rebound. That's all we had to do.
We're in the final quarter of play here. 3 minutes in.
Thank you.
Booker outside. Here's Mitchell. Over Blackman. Just 5 to shoot.
Let's go, bro. This car is too good, man. I don't even want to take him out. Oh my goodness, bro. What a freak. Come on. 38 points. Bro. Oh, we're going to end his life. End his life. Oh my goodness. Let's go.
Gordon kicks to Mitchell. Kicks it out to Gordon. For Atlanta. And how much longer are they going to get foot?
Winner, chicken dinner. Donovan Mitchell with 38 points. What a phenomenal, it's a backcourt. What a phenomenal game by the young buck, the young rookie. So we gotta get a rebound. You're not gonna get a rebound. It seems like you can use your bench more than your starters.
And on the defensive side, just a failure to match up. Well, the one thing you want to take away is anything at the rim. Just too easy. And here's Curtin for three. They get it back. The feed now to Durant. For the three. Off the mark.
Is it now we just watching? Hey, shout out Elizabeth. LOL. Shout out Elizabeth. I appreciate y'all watching, man. You and your wife watching me play 2K. But she, oh my goodness. How long y'all been married? I need a wife. I don't need one. I want one soon. Sooner than the mixtape coming. It seems like you should use your bench more than your starters. I love my bench. Trust me, that's what I love. I love my bench with all my heart. I love them because they do so much for me. Like, look at this dude. They do. Oh my goodness. His only miss was a 3-pointer. Oh my goodness, bro. His only miss was a 3-pointer. Golly. 10 dunks. Bro. Oh my gosh. This dude was he missed one shot. It was a three. Bro, this is a card right here. Oh my goodness. It don't get any better than that right there. It don't get any better than that right there. That is a card for the century, bro. It's like a shorter a shorter James Harden that can play defense. How about I say that's a shorter Kawhi Leonard. What's up, Luke? Are you watching? Or are you like what are you doing? Like, I really appreciate you saying that, but like, what are you doing? Talk to me. How was your day? This card ain't going no lower than 4,400. I really want to get this card too. I got 12 hours though. Oh guys, I think I'm finna play Fortnite with the bros. Just trying to spread God's love and chill. Yeah, I appreciate that, bro. He's good, ain't he?
He is good.
Good. Thanks for asking. How about you, man? It was great, bro. Church was great. Can y'all hear me? Who's that on it? What the world? Yeah. What the world? Alright, Noah. I'll catch you later, bro. You shut up. No, you won't. It don't matter. Are you a Christian or a different religion? I'm a Christian. Non-denominational. What the freak? Y'all, are y'all already in the game? Shut up. That is embarrassing. How you get to the thing? There was this chick not too long ago preaching and asking the people to offer up first ones. Oh my god. Hey, awesome, bro. That's amazing. Yeah, man. Thanks for coming on stream, bro. I really appreciate it. Wow. Talk like what? First of all, I'm trying to see. I'm joining. Bro, I don't know how to... Like, bro, I'm trying to get out this chat thing. Okay. Dude said she was asking for earnings.
Earnings.
That's dope. You're saving things. Yes, sir. I'm not saving. I mean, it doesn't say, but I think. What Paul was saying when he said that was about, I think when he was talking about that, he was saying that, you know, I guess the women at that time didn't really know much about, they were not qualified, I guess, at the time. I mean, I don't know exactly, if that was the case, but, from what I read in my study Bible, that's what they said. They said, but I wouldn't say that they're not permitted at all. I don't know, but it does. Men are supposed to be the top, which is not any like not the boat, not to take them, you know, to diminish them, but just in general, I think that men are supposed to be ahead of the household anyway. And so, but yeah, Luke, where are you from? Do Yeah, I know. That's what I was talking about. Louisiana from Alabama. Heck yeah, I've had a chill. Ah, oh my gosh. Boy, you're mad though. Appreciate it, man. Yeah, it does say women are supposed to be silent. I don't know exactly. I wouldn't say that they just. I don't know. That's a tough question, bro. That's a tough question. But hey, I would say that there's a lot of great women that was in the Bible. Yeah, I know what you mean, Noah. I know exactly what you're talking about. But there was a lot of great women in the Bible, too. Naomi. I don't know if y'all know who Naomi is. But she was a great woman in the Bible. Is this a shotgun? Can't get my win rate past 65. I almost picked down the other. I took two L's a setback. My advice to you, Noel. I don't know what to say. It's really hard to give advice. Besides the fact, what I told y'all in my videos. I mean, the best thing to do is stick to what you do the best. That's the main thing. Stick to what you do best. That's the most important thing. Don't try to, you know, I used to try to not do screens as much. And I was stupid. Because that's what I do best is screens. And so make sure you stick to what you do best. And you should be straight. Stick to what you do best. Don't worry about what other people do. It's rough, man. Yeah. Does that mean Mary should preach? I don't know, honestly. I really don't know, honestly. I don't know, honestly, bro. I really don't know about that one. That's a tough question. Is this a shot? Quit giving me shotguns, bro. If they off ball, pick and roll, or pop, if. I'm right here. I didn't know if y'all wanted to hear me. Oh, snap. Oh my gosh. It is. Yeah, they score each other match. Yeah. I was so mad. I thought it was going, I thought it's lagging pretty bad. My bad, bro. I'm gonna stream in the morning. No. I got a few things I gotta do. Say I'm gonna punch you up with the one. What happened? Is that a chest? He said don't take contested or fadeaway threes. Only God goes does that. Oh, you so funny. Somebody done been in there. How much do I stream? I stream pretty much every day. About almost every day. Almost. I say it pretty much. It's the same thing, almost. That was long. That's before I started. Did we play 50 versus 50 or squad? I feel like somebody up there. He said, this dude said he live in New Jersey. Yeah, this dude said I'm finna roast you. What's your NBA team? Oh my life, they do. You need to, you need to tear down that thing. Now you can't get upstairs. Yeah. Oh, appreciate that, bro. He's not about to be watching some high quality content. Will you go for the New Jersey? You mean the Brooklyn Nets? Noah? Goggle said, plays like Warriors. He puts them threes up. He makes them though. Three ball. Dang, they won't need no chest. What is that? A bush? Bro, you remember that time that dude he started running with the bush? We was like, what? he really had it running. Oh my. Cool. We're switching your guns like Modern Warfare or Call of Duty. Oh my god. What is that? Is that a Go gun? He gets lucky. I don't get lucky. I actually green them sometimes. Most of the time. Some bandages right there. It was easy to beat. They were to beat it. The people that I was playing against. Where is that coming from? Put some badges on. Oh, you gonna get bandages. Oh, snap. The mess is on. Uh-oh. Oh, they got that. Oh, they in the house too. Oh my gosh. Oh, they. All right, bro, I'm a piece. I gotta get my wrist. All right, Luke, appreciate it, bro. Have a great week, Lukey. Oh, we going to the lobby. Return of the Mac. Oh my goodness. Oh my god. I remember that. The commercial. What that mean?
Cheetos! Oh my god! Blue Cheetos!
Oh, man. Yeah, you might. And a haunt you. I'm guessing some player for the Nets. I wasn't alive back then, so I don't know.
What are you talking about?
Hey, bro, we gonna jump at the very end. Everybody jumping around. Eggnog. Ain't got time. Y'all ready? To the very edge. I'm going to the very edge. Oh no, where you at? Oh my gosh! Cole! Where did he come from? He said, you should hop back on 2K. This is cringe. This is cringe. I don't want to play this. I'm over here dying. Every other play. Every other game. Oh my gosh, bro. Bro, I don't need. Where y'all. Oh. Give me another. Give me one more game. Give me one more. Just one more. Just one more. And I will be back. Because I don't like this. Unless I'm winning. Because I don't like this, bro. I really don't. Ow. What you want to talk about? But y'all wasn't good. Oh, why you gonna say nothing? So we can't talk no more. I'm way better at 2K. Bruh. That boy KJ got a good weapon. There's something on the ground out there. Dang. That more like Six Flags ride. The ones that you hate walking up the stairs. You gonna get that pistol? I mean, yeah, boy, you gotta keep that one. Put them back, what? Get rid of your, static. Get rid of the shotgun. Oh, you have to push R2. But you can't use it right now. Because you got full health. Use that potion. Drink that potion and then get the bandages. Oh, snap. Why'd you drop that potion? Oh, you got it now? Oh my goodness. If I was you, yeah. Get everything else and then get that. Drink that potion. Hurry up and get that butt before you get it. If I was you, I would try to look under and see anybody. That's to the right. Barbecue chicken alert. What you mean by that? Dang, everybody left that hoe. What time is it? That was on the floor. Bandages. God damn. You need to be looking to try to shoot somebody with that sniper. Well, y'all can't stay there for long. Yeah, in 2 minutes that boy gonna shrink. What about my squad? Top it on here. I'm tired of playing this already. Cause nobody ever gonna go. Who's Myth? A player? A 2K player?
Return of the Myth.
Oh, you talking about on Fortnite? do nothing but play Fortnite. This dude. That's Kobe with you? I didn't see his name. Y'all so wild for leaving me. Why are you getting rid of that? I think I'm about to play my suit, man. Go for it, bro. Get that dub. Get that dub. I better hurry up, I got a minute. Yeah. When is it coming? You sure? I don't know. No, I'm saying, yeah, I'm saying y'all got a minute. So I'm saying after 20 seconds that mother gonna come. What do you mean? I said it's coming, it ain't, you ain't gonna die instantly. So I got a phone, I didn't have one now. Which one, which phone you got? iPhone 7? Y'all finna hide, go deeper, KJ. Cause the circle gonna close. No. Oh, somebody. That's my movement, Kobe. How you gonna sit in the same one as a Pixel? Ain't that that Google phone? I think the best thing to do is to stay on the edge of the thing. That way, people won't know, won't suspect where you're at. Dang, pizza. I think somebody in my church had one of those today. She said it was the best phone she's ever had. She didn't like the iPhone, she said. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh. Oh my goodness. Yeah, you got killed. Let's play 50 versus 50. I don't know that's why. If you don't mind. Or they didn't even have, they don't even have that. Never mind. I guess there's only squad. But y'all need to ready up. Yeah, it's good Call of Duty. That's something I'm good at. Better at. Yes, I will. Why did Sean go for it? But they too. How far did he throw the ball? Oh, for real? Did throw it. That's what they did. Where y'all at? Where'd y'all say y'all at? I ain't gonna lie. Madison only that was only 6. I don't know if that'll work. That's the same. Oh dang, that's the same age as me, huh? She wants the what? The what? All my life. Don't do that. All my life, I don't do that. She wanna. All my life, she don't. All my life, she don't. If she had a dream about everything that happened, all my life, she would. Good. So you want the kid too? You is a clown. Oh my gosh. Bro, don't do it. Please don't do it. I'm telling you, everything that you're trying to get is going to be washed down the drain. Do that later. Do that when you make it. When you make it, then we can say, okay. Did she know? Oh my gosh. It's Mario Syndrome. That's hard. Not me. Cause you gon' care. You gon' care. What the heck, bruh? Cuz, you gonna have to. Do it. I'm still alive, y'all. That's all I know. Bro, what is that? I think the internet broke in, I don't know the name. Yeah. I remember when they were little. Younger. Not little, but younger. Yeah. But, yeah. I don't even know what the freaking, which one is which. But, he killed me. Are those her sisters? Oh, snap. Oh, is she, they're young, ain't they? Oh my gosh, I don't want to play this game. I don't want to play this game. I'm getting killed so fast. Cause I feel like an amateur. Like, I don't want to play this. All my life, they know where we at. Every time. probably gonna leave. Yes. Get more, level up faster. Alright, guys, thank you for tuning in. Catch y'all next time.